Lawmakers in Somalia have chosen this man as the new Speaker of Parliament. Mohamed Mursal Abdirahman was declared winner, defeating 11 other candidates for the top job.
265 MPs cast their votes today. Ibrahim Isak got 118 votes. Mohamed Abdirahman Mursal garnered 147 votes. I hereby declare Mohamed Mursal the winner of today's election and is the new Speaker of Somalia's Federal Parliament.
Before his election, the 61-year-old legislator served in various government positions. Earlier this month, he resigned as Defence Minister shortly after announcing his candidacy for the Speaker. Mursal also served as a diplomat, heading the Somali mission in Turkey for almost 2 years before returning back to active politics. He is also a Member of Parliament from the Southwest Regional State.
I thank all who supported me and voted for me. It's an honor to become the next Speaker of Parliament. I will take your advice and prioritize the needs of the public who we represent and protect the provisional draft constitution.
Mursal defeated Ibrahim Isakiro in the last round of voting in a hotly contested vote hailed as a positive political development in the country.
It was a democratic challenge. I don't think I lost, but what I'm seeing is a major political development in the country. Parliament needs a strong leader, one who can maintain checks and balances between different arms of the government. I thank fellow lawmakers for showing maturity.
Parliament now has a new speaker whose main task will be to unite a deeply divided house. In March, members of parliament forced Mohamed Osman Jawari to resign as speaker, accusing him of abuse of office. Experts now say that the new speaker will have to bring both camps together and ensure that no conflict occurs between parliament and other arms of the government. Political infighting has for long hindered government progress. Since 2000, each Somali president has had at least three prime ministers. Experts now warn that any future political dispute will threaten to disrupt gains made by the current government that's now in office for slightly over a year. Abdulaziz Billow, CGTN, Mogadishu, Somalia.